now for one semester, making videos for people I barely know. It's about time I get back to what I love.